I think one of the best things you can do with exercise is picking a sport. A lot of people struggle with weight training or exercise or going to do yoga or spin classes or whatever. But I think if you pick a sport that you love, maybe something you really enjoy, like swimming, or maybe it's a team sport like flag football or racquetball, or if you're competitive and like tennis, or if you're a golfer, my goodness, go golf all you want. You guys that are going and gals that are going to play golf 2-3 times a week and you're getting in a golf cart, like just stop it. Get rid of the golf cart, walk the course like the pros, right? And get the exercise because it's a great sport. All the walking you would do on 18 holes would be amazing. Now, I understand everybody's trying to go fast and you got people behind you and all of that, but just walk the course. Many courses will let you walk and I encourage you, carry your bag and walk. You'll be getting the exercise while you're doing a game that you love so you can knock two things out at once. So you gotta remember that sports are important. It doesn't matter if you're 20 years old or 20 years young, as I like to say, or if you're 80 years young, pick something that you like to do because the more you're mobile, the more you're up and moving. And I tell this to people all the time, if you don't use it, what? You lose it. That's right. So you got to get up and get moving. Pick something that you love to do, whatever it is, and do it on a consistent or semi-consistent basis. The more mobile you are, the more active you are, the more benefit it's going to be for your overall health. Finding a sport that you love is one of the best ways to do exercise that you enjoy. And guess what? More than anything, it's about sticking to it, right? So it's about being consistent. The focus that you'll have with the sport that you love will keep you consistent in whatever area that is and bring you amazing health.